The pandemic hit India in February. The Congress offered its total support to the government and supported lockdown one. Within weeks, it was apparent that the government was totally, completely unprepared to manage the fallout of the lockdown. The result was the greatest humanitarian crisis witnessed since 1947-48, when millions of migrant guest workers, daily wages earners, and self-employed simply were devastated. 130 million jobs are estimated to have been lost. Crores of MSMEs have been shut, perhaps forever. Despite the assurance of the Prime Minister, who centralized all authority in his hands, the pandemic continues to rage. The grave deficiencies in the health infrastructure have been exposed. The promised peak is nowhere in sight. The center has passed the buck onto the states, but given them zero extra finances. Actually, the people have been left to protect themselves at best, as best as possible. The mismanagement of the pandemic will be recorded as one of the most disastrous failures of the Modi government. And here, I would like to thank all our party workers who in different states, practically all states, went out at their own risk to offer help and support to the migrants and other affected people.